Well, no, I am bad because we've been fighting for the relegation, so my season has been bad. You know, I'm not too good doing that. Just always trying to improve. But I say after the dinner, I learned a lot more than the last 4 years, because when you are in that situation, you learn so much because you have to. Otherwise, you go down. So I think I improve, and I'm gonna try to. Now we are safe. We are gonna have to you know, review all the mistakes we've done. And take it from there and learn from it and probably be stronger next year.